Highness. But the last party really wiped out the treasury. We can't afford another party.
I know, but tomorrow's another income tax day!
Josiah, Prince of Judah.
Good morning, Father. I'm so glad to see you.
Haru! Who are you? I have you shown up the palace.
I'm Josiah.
Who's Jacob? And why did you approach the king in such a disrespectful manner? Well, speak up.
I'm Josiah, your son.
Oh, that Josiah. Well, run along now, play, Joseph. I have things to do.
It's Josiah, sir.
Yeah, whatever. Who let this kid into the throne room?
With all due respect, Your Majesty, you are going to teach Josiah to use his bow and arrow today.
Oh, well, I can't. I have important things to do. Henry, you're hereby ordered to keep my son, Joshua, company today.
It's Josiah, Your Majesty, and I'm Hilkiah.
Yeah, whatever. Come, gentlemen, we have a party to plan for tomorrow night. Hey, you, Elora, come with us and help us decide what we will serve with the drafts.
That's Elizabeth, Your Worship.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, Josiah, it looks as if it's just the two of us again. What would you like to play today? Maybe I could teach you how to shoot your bow and arrow?
Thanks, Hilkiah. I don't feel much like playing anymore. You couldn't even remember me nor my name.
Well, you know, he has a lot on his mind lately. Maybe his crown is too tight.
You always make me laugh, Hilkiah, even when I'm sad.
Don't worry, Josiah. Sadness is just part of being human. We have good times and bad times, but our God never changes. You can trust Him.